simple bits of know-how to make sure you have a happy hamster. They'll need a good quality hamster mix or nuggets, such as Pets at Home hamster food. Pellet food might help to prevent selective feeding. Selective feeding is where they only eat certain bits of mixed food, so they could miss out on nutrition in the food, gain weight, or have other health problems. They can have small amounts of fresh fruit and vegetables, like apple and carrot, but don't feed them too much, or they could get an upset tummy. Hamsters need a large cage and they must be kept away from other animals in a quiet and comfortable place indoors. It's worth knowing that Syrian hamsters can be very noisy at night, so keeping them in bedrooms might not be ideal for light sleepers. Depending on the species, your hamster might have to live on their own, but dwarf hamsters are generally sociable and can be kept in same-sex pairs or groups. Syrian hamsters, on the other hand, are naturally solitary animals and like their own company, so will need to live alone. For more tips and advice for your new hamster, pop into store or watch more of our helpful videos.